Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Now, as there are almost 2 months since I touched any DecoTime paper pad, I thought I would make a video using some of the 3D die-cut blocks I already have. I really wished they would have names. The one using today is with flowers and houses. I would say the images are a bit shabby chic, but yeah, that's my point. In this video, I am making 10 cards using card sketches for every one of them. Even if I'm not always following the sketch exactly, they are a starting point for me. Now, let's jump into crafting. Sit back, relax, and enjoy my video. Thank you. Thanks so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Until the next time, bye guys!